is. Ah, in the beginning. This is a story about someone who likes something very much indeed, and it is called...
Dog Loves Books.
By Louise Yates. Dog Loved Books.
Is that you, Dog?
When I was a pup, before I grew up...
I can't wait to see what I looked like back in the day.
About that pug.
Read on, read on.
Dog loved the smell of books. Dog loved the feel of books. Dog loved books so much, he decided to open his own bookshop.
Wowza! I think I'll be in this story soon.
Yes, Pug. About that...
What happens next?
Dog unwrapped books. Dog unpacked books. And dog stacked books ready for the grand opening.
You need a wheelie ladder.
When the day of the grand opening finally came, Dog had a bath.
You didn't tell me this was a scary story.
I like baths, Pug. Dog dried his fur. Dog blew his nose. And threw open the door of his bookshop. The city of Metropolopolis is beginning another ordinary day when... Zap! Two strange visitors from another dimension appear in the street.
Who are these strange visitors from another dimension?
I think he means us, Pug.
Leave that innocent victim alone, you super villain. I, Major Amazing, will defend him.
I think there's been a misunderstanding.
Yes, there has. I, Commander Action, will defend him.
But Pug is my friend.
In those fake glasses, he's a supervillain in disguise.
I'm a hero. Making my costume took ages.
No, this is a hero. Metamorphosize!
How curious.
But not truly heroic. I can do this! Major Amazing!
So what? I can do this!
What? I can do this!
Hello, I am Dog and this is Pug. Can we help?
Greetings! I am the great Houdini.
Houdini? The most famous magician who ever lived?
No. I get that a lot. I am Houdini.
Could you teach me some tricks, Mr. Deanie?
Oh, if only that were possible, my friend. But alas, I have mislaid my top hat and magic wand. Without them, I am unable to perform.
Perhaps we could help you find them. We will split up to search.
Split up to search?
An excellent idea, Pop. I will go this way.
And I will go this way.
A magic top hat.
Top hat and a magical wand. Double wowza. I am the amazing Pug Deanie.
Oh, that's too much wand.
Pug, have you found anything magical yet?
Just some bunnies in the forest.
Bunnies in the forest? Hmm, how curious.
I just waved the magic wand and now I don't know how to stop them.
Hmm, there is a word, a magic word, that will do the trick. Simsalabim. No. Hocus pocus. Hey, presto.
Tom, I think I know it. Abracadabra.
Watch more on BBC iPlayer.